Hi, this time we are making some funny dog, cute little funny dog that is purebred. So let's see we'll start with his eyes. One eye from here, and from here we'll make a little long nose. Actually, this nose ball should be a little more bigger. It's okay. I'll make one more eye here. And we'll make a small smiley face. And connect it till here. And then this jaw. Taking it down, and then we'll make the legs there. Okay, let's make this proportion. His ears. This is the ear. Like this. Let's make his eyeball so at least it starts looking nice. Okay, let's make his eyebrows like this. Okay, this is smiley guy. Let's connect it properly. From here, we'll take his body. Like this, and we'll make his pointy tail out. Here, down his leg, let's connect it. One, two. Connect his body from as if it is connecting here till this place. Okay, gonna make his other feet. This portion also. Like this. This we will connect it. And his the feet. Last one. And this we will connect it from here. So, yeah, our doggy is done. Plain, simple, straightforward. We'll make it a little more like this. It looks a little smiley more. Gives an impression. And then we'll now color him up. Okay, let's see. We can color him with this shade for brown. Then we will make a little more shading here and there. Otherwise, his whole body is the same. Looks cute. I like this. Straightforward, simple, cute. Okay, here we are. Tail. Yeah, I've colored this, right? Now I'm gonna make a little more shade with our brown color. Let's see this one. First of all, let's make this thing nose here. We'll make him a smile from here. Little shadow. Yeah, it's basically him giving a little thing. I feel the double color for this one will look more better. Yeah, comparatively. That was slightly reddish. Okay, so our cute funny dog is ready. Hope you enjoyed it. See you next time.